Hello sir, this is Prasad here. Thank you so much for coming in today's event. I want to know something from your side, your name and how you'd like to know.
Sure. My name is Venkat. I look after security operations for Idea Cellular. The event was very good.
Okay.
It helped us know about the Dell's security solution powered by Cylance. So we came to know about the features of the product itself and its capabilities and how it can replace our existing portfolios, multiple products with a single product itself.
Okay, I just want to know, what do you think about the Dell RSA as an entire security offering to the customers?
So it's a good offering whereby, you can provide an integrated solution to the customer rather than customer buying two different solutions and trying to integrate and trying to talk to two different vendors to get the integration done. So if it's a single offering, it's a good approach, takes the headache off the customers in trying to integrate the products.
Okay. Now I just want to understand maybe one more important thing. Probably today if you see most of the customers, right, they talk many things in terms of solutions and anything, okay, and finally ended up with them using many technologies together,
right,
which is not going to work together as an environment where they're facing many problems.
Right.
So over here, what do you think that Dell is going to bring to them?
So I think what Dell brings to the table is a single solution which has the capability to replace multiple products, which in fact has an effect of customers wanting to having to manage only one product, lesser number of manpower required, less integration challenges faced by the customer,
right,
and faster turnaround to security incidents and protection of security from security incidents. So I think these are three, four areas which Dell's integrated solution will help the customer.
So from here onwards, what we are thinking in terms of Dell EMC is going where? I just want to know as a customer since...
Right. Since we are in the process of evaluating and using the couple of products from Dell, I think basis on that, we look forward to our enterprise using this Cylance-based products for the entire enterprise,
right,
not just for a limited set of users. And then looking at expanding, using the various modules within Cylance and replacing existing products with Cylance.
So, Mr. Venkat, thank you so much being
no
here today and meet our customers.
Sure.
And thank you so much. We'll definitely going to meet coming days.
Sure. Thank you so much, Prasad.
Thank you.
Bye.